You want to do it for him? All right, today I'm going to show you a case with a bull terrier that's lost his mind. The poor guy, he's deaf. He's got two legs that he's had surgery on. He's been out of commission for a year, maybe a year and a half, just recovering. The one leg, he got bit by a dog in a dog park and took his leg, and he had to have massive surgery on it to repair it. Then he's got hip dysplasia in the other leg, had to have surgery on that one. So for over a year, this guy's been recovering on both legs, and he's deaf. So this poor guy, he's a mess. Now at the same time, genetically, he's been a mess. As a puppy, he was very aggressive. So he would attack the owners, attack people, always temperamental. And then he was okay for a while. And then when he got attacked, he lost his mind again. Now he's become a nervous wreck. So the game here is to turn him around and stop all his aggression. And he just bit two people this last week badly. So you're going to see here, we start with the first task of he cannot be towel dried. When you start to towel dry him, he growls and he gets all cranky. And his nickname is Cranky Pants. So then reward for no acting out. Right? So it has to kind of be played in between.
Yeah,
so he
balance.
Gets the whole, yeah. Because here I want to make him not care.
Want to.
Right? Yeah, just do it. I'm good. I don't even mind it anymore because I get good things when it happens. But the pissy behavior, though, we can't let him hang on to. And it's not only just the towel drying. This is going to everything, right? Because if he can be pissy here, now it becomes, no, but when people touch me, yeah, I'll take it for a few seconds. Enough. Stop touching me. Right? And that holds for everything.
How would that play it out when someone is petting him?
Same.
Because, like, for example, sometimes I pet him,
uh-huh.
and he, like, he'll be cool, and then all of a sudden he just turns around.
Exactly.
Hi.
You okay?
You
all right? So what we do here with this, we're really not just working on one behavior.
Everything
we're working on everything
touching,
as a whole,
touching.
Right? Touching, period. So here, that same behavior, because he takes it the same, right? He's controlling everything. So he feels the way he does it, I'm just not going to let him do it. It's not good for me, I'm not going to let him do it. And he starts getting annoyed, right? But then when he's with somebody, and you're actually petting him, and he has him in a striking zone,
okay, yeah.
Right?
No, it makes
but
sense.
It's the same behavior. He's just dictating how he's going to let everybody deal with him.
Okay.
Right? So we kick this. The moment we go to petting, same things. Hey, you start doing that, it's the same thing as toweling, guy. Good.
Good.
All right. And you can even give him a double. He does really good. You can just drop a double treat.
Okay.
Right? Make him feel even better about it. And then you pat him, you do it. Good. And then treat. Good. No, much better.
Yeah,
much, much better.
And he's most sensitive is his legs.
Uh-huh.
So try to go on his legs, baby. There you go.
Okay. Perfect. Well, that's great.
You see it?
No, I mean, he looks good too. Like, he doesn't care.
He doesn't care. I put my hand all over his face. Wow. I just go like that. I couldn't even do anything like that before. Huh? For so long, it's been like...
Yeah, he's just relaxing. He doesn't care.
Wow. I can touch his hair. Clean his ears, you see.
So you've never been able to do that?
No.
Never been able to touch his ear?
Wow.
when we were trying to clean it, you see he's getting a little like...
Right, he's getting a little twitchy, but he's not getting aggravated though.
Before, it was like right away like, snapping. So, and like... He's not
Exactly. I remember last time we touched, he trembled. He trembled. Yeah, that's so nice. No, he's so calm. Like, he's really calm. Yeah, there, he thinks you're playing.
Yeah, you're playing.
Last week, she couldn't do that. Touch him like that, growling, touch his feet. Right. Touch his legs. And you see him attack me with the sleeve. Now, even ears, touch him all over, relax. Last week, touch him, tremble, shake everywhere. Perfect, excellent. 1 week, perfect. Yeah. Really, really good.
It's good.
And towel, no problem?
Towel, no problem.
Oh, you have a towel there?
Yeah.
Let's just do one.
Come.
Number two, before, couldn't touch with towel. You did towel, he's just relaxed. Perfect.
There we go.
No tension in the body. Perfect. Relax. Take towel after, like nothing. Before, the whole tensing, he couldn't relax the whole time if we were going to mess with him. Perfect. Excellent. Very good.
Yeah.
All right, now we're going to try nail trimming for the first time. Now he can't hear, he's deaf, so the sound does not bother him at all.
No. And before even I arrived to reach the head like that, my hand was already in his mouth. Yeah. When I was trying to put the muzzle on, it got me so many times I had to push.
Wow.
Good boy.
Okay. You're going to turn it on and just start doing it.
Okay.
Okay. So last week we did the nails and you saw how angry he got about doing his nails. So today we're going to see what happens a week later.
So now I can relax.
Now? The nail clipping that he went crazy last week. Let's see.
his leg that one needs to.
Good.
I could never do this in front of him, like in front of his mouth. Huh? I went down like that. It would have fucked me before, like,
so if you want. So what Pauline's saying is when she was just picking his feet up, she could never ever pick his feet up like that before, especially with his face right here, or he would have bitten you right in the face. And now she picks his feet up, plays with him, no problem, he's not growling, he's not angry about it, he's not nervous about it. Perfect.
His foot that hurt, he can like move it, it doesn't even get stiff.
And that back leg that Pauline was just grabbing, that's the one he has to have surgery on again. That's really annoying him, it's uncomfortable. And she can even grab it now and mess with it without him growling, trying to bite. Perfect. Doesn't get better than that. One last thing though. Dogs. Big problem. You wanna do it for him? Hold up. So we're gonna check it out right now and see what happens. Here we go.
Come. I'm surprised.
Very good. Okay. Alright, see when she does that stuff? Like, that would usually drive this type insane.
Yeah.
Like right now, you see that? He just walked away.
Just.
That face.
Huh?
There we go.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, yeah, look at it. Welcome to Jeep. Did you get it?
Yeah.
It's like I can't run, I got surgery.
I don't think they got the
Pauline just said that she's never seen him like that, playing with a dog before, a long, long time. First time puppy playing, wants to play with her. Right. That's my kind of girl. Wow, this is the only girl I've ever seen like that. Yeah,
look at that. You should see when you play the Doberman. They play different. The Doberman is more like, you know, the breed, they come slow.
Right.
And then they get crazy. So when you play with him, it's like submissive right away.
The good thing is, because he can't hear, all the all those gestures at her, so he doesn't take it like that because he can't hear that sound. Yeah, and he rolls over. All right, let's try, boy.
Yeah.
All right, listen. We're gonna do something crazy right now. Seeing the way this is going, we're gonna gamble. I don't know. He's never been around dogs with a muzzle. Super aggressive. So let's see the way he's been behaving.
Lex.
None of that.
He's neutered. Nothing's gonna happen.
Lexi.
I can't even tell you how awesome this is. I mean, it's unbelievable. Ask the owner.
Yeah.
Don't take it from me.
He was like bad. Impossible, like, to have even like to see a dog on TV is just mad. Like, or the dog of the neighbor tried to keep her through the fence. And, like, it's bad.
No, I mean, would you have thought that would have happened?
No. No.
Look how happy he is. Yeah. That's crazy. I'm actually so happy for him.
Yeah.
Like, you in every way. Like, just relax.
I've seen him, like, running like that.
Right, yeah. Run like that, like a puppy now. Playing with dogs, and, trying to kill it.
Yeah.
Like, he... And everything else, no tension when I walked in the house, tried to play with me for the first time. I mean, he's much, much happier and all. Yeah, yeah, it's great. Last time we brought her, he, with the muscle, he tried to get her.
Yeah.
Now,
when we were walking.
Yeah, when we were walking, he tried to get her. Mm-hmm. When we initially introduced Lexi to him. And that was her to him.
Yeah.
She just did that to him.
All right. Then he's like,
no, he just. Awesome. Miami Dog Whisper.
Yeah. hot because their collar.